Palace to deliver. Gets it towards that back post. In there! Equaliser! Clarence Alamo! Oh, it's a fantastic goal in there. And it's the skipper again, Jason Shackle. Great delivery from Ross Wallace. Deja Vu. It's a shot. Has another chance in there. Stops it back inside. Will it fall for eight? It will! 2-1 to Burnley. 25 for the season for Danny Ings. The game has turned on its head. And Danny Ings has got it. Big goal for Burnley. Blackburn Rovers 1. Burnley 2. Danny Ings with a goal.
Have a look at Mike Dean. The whistle is gone. Treasure the moment. The wait is over. 35 years in the making. Burnley have beaten Blackburn. Fantastic result.